They move forward into $3 now. Zipping Gator. So we're just about ready. Last few loaded away. There's the light. Set to run. Race 6 at Gawler Greyhound. Zipping Gator the fave. Box 4. Racing. Zipping Gator hopped out with them. There's pace out deep. Chris Tyson's going to get over to lead early. So Chris Tyson leads. He's a Jake Lowe and McLaren Missile rushing up. Then came Zipping Hondo improving. Zipping Gator in bother at the back with Menzies and Karoma Storm back at the tail. They swing down the back and McLaren Missile races up and takes a lead from Chris Tyson. He's a Jake Lowe next and then Zipping Hondo. Four away came Menzies and Zipping Gator right out the back with Karoma Storm. McLaren Missile the leader about a length or so. Chris Tyson running on Zipping Hondo up to the turn. Chris Tyson took the lead. Zipping Hondo makes ground, but Chris Tyson beats Zipping Hondo. Third looks to be McLaren Missile out wide from Heza J. Clown Menzies. Zipping Gator back toward the tail with Karoma Storm. The run here is around 37 and 90. Chris Tyson, number six, the winner. It is 6, 8, 3, and 1. Chris Tyson, Tony Lagana, the owner trainer. A white and black bitch, February 2014, Uncle Remus, Avid Willow. Number six first. Second to age Zipping Hondo, Troy Murray. A black dog, June 2014, Oaks Road, Cho Chang. And three, which is McLaren Missile, Tanya Foster. A black dog, February 2014, Cosmic Chief, Stevie McLaren. Numbers are 6, 8, 3, 1 after race number six here at Gawler.